other words, I'm going in the gym, fight week in and week out. You know, I mean, the gym isn't just for training. I mean, you have wars, and you know, you go in with guys heavier than you, and you know, if you don't have someone really looking out after you, you know, it's inevitable that you're going to get hurt.
Yeah.